this is Rob from Off-Leash K9 Training, Port St. Lucie, Florida. With me today is 5.5 month old Charlie, a chocolate lab puppy. He is such a beautiful dog. With his coat, the heat, we got to be careful of while we're doing training. Owners want the usual thing out of Charlie. Sit, down, come, stay, place, door manners. It's what we do best. Charlie does know a few commands. As you could just see when I said the word sit, Charlie sat. Although he's puppy, he breaks commands. Charlie, come, come. Okay, he doesn't really come. He's all puppy. He likes to do things on his own pace and doesn't know that he has to be held accountable yet. Charlie, come, 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 no, come, come, come. Sit, sit, sit. Okay, so as you can see, he's inconsistent. We can work with that. Charlie, do you know down? Down? You sit, yeah, down. Okay, he doesn't really know down either. We're gonna work with him. He's a beautiful dog. He's got a lot of energy. Just got here about an hour ago. He's acclimating himself to the house today. Looking forward to seeing Charlie when he's done. He's such a lovely pup and got such a great personality. Yeah, we'll be keeping you up to date as to how he's doing as he goes through his training process. Charlie, sit, sit, go, break, good boy.
And it's any size for just $149.
Come in, baby.
Carrots. Dental floss. November. Pizza Hut. Beefsteak. Pretty good boys. Good. Yeah.
Thank you.
how you feed your dog. This is how you should feed Charlie. Charlie is a puppy, and he really loves his food. He will eat it in 0 seconds flat, but we don't want him to rush the bowl. So let's turn so everybody can see you're pretty good. See it? So make him wait until you say a magic word. Magic word right now is okay. And there he goes at it. That way you're controlled. He doesn't jump up and take the bowl out of your hands, spill food everywhere. And that's how you do it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We need a distraction.
Good. Good. Thank you.
Good job, sonny boy. Good job. Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I'm Frank, and this is Deborah Fox. We just came to pick up our dog, Charlie. Looks like he's doing very well. We're going to see when we get him home, see how it goes. And hopefully everything works out for the best. So far looking good, sitting there very nicely. And hope it stays that way.
Very impressed with Charlie's behavior.